And we back.
Rap just made me anxious, and acid made me crazy.
We are in Sandy Bay in Castle Gregory. This is where we're going to be staying tonight. We have set up our tent.
Successfully.
It looks great. It looks like a tent. And we're going to start our hike now. We're
going and we'll end up down there on the beach.
Exactly.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride.
I think I might ride them back to the tent.
She looks just like them girls in Vogue. I love the way she plays it cool. I think that she is beautiful. She's so lovely, she's so lovely.
So we've arrived to the beach.
She's so lovely, she's so lovely. She's so lovely. She's pretty, a fitsy. She's got.
We stopped to climb a reindeer because it's gotten a little wet.
Waiting to regroup, you know, leave no man behind.
Exactly, like the SAS say.
Exactly, we're about another 2 hours, maybe like an hour and a half, depending on how fast we go. So we're gonna just put on our rain gear and have a snack and keep going.
Okay, so we've just made it into like caravan park 3, but basically what we're trying to do is get to the main road, and then the main road is the way to our caravan park /tent/dry, and we just heard thunder.
Yeah, we're hoping that the lightning is not gonna follow, but
either way, we're prepared. Look, there's Volta and Josh just getting excited. Okay.
Tourne, tourne le disque dans ma tête. Si le vacarme avait une mélodie, ce serait celle-ci. Parle, parle, mes pensées muettes qui s'évadent de ma bouche comme une fumée de cigarette. Danse, danse sans un bruit. Jambes en coton, bâton.
We're in the supermarket.
Staying healthy. Always.
We picked up some vegetables for our chicken stir fry, and that's what we're gonna do. Get some chicken, get some rice, throw it in the bowl. We're ready.
Écrivant le tien au feutre permanent sous le plus gauche de mes deux seins. Touche, touche du bout des doigts. La mousse, mousse aussi douce que la soie. Passe, passe ta main dans mon.
There's Castle Gregory and some children.
Oh yeah.
Rian, how are you feeling? How did you find the hike?
And yeah.
A bit
tired.
Yeah,
keep, we keep going.
Exactly, we're excited for our stir fry. Sweet and sour.
Yum.
And there's Josh and Vilta surviving as well.
Okay, I can't really see, but that's okay.
We did it! Woo!
Woo!
Dans un boîtier en métal et que chaque jour se transforme en contrat à long terme. Quand les jours se changent en nuit, que les abeilles deviennent lucioles. Rêvons, rêvons, rêvons éveillés.
So guys, we've had dinner and we're back at the camp now. We are just getting changed into our pajamas.
Exactly, and we've had to really batten down the hatches on the tent because there's been an orange warning for staff.
Storm Hannah.
Exactly. Which is very scared.
So we're just hoping that the rain doesn't leak through the tent.
Yeah, it's meant to start at 12. So, yeah. And we're gonna start at about 10 in the morning our hike. Which is good, obviously.
So we'll be off and pack away the tent.
Exactly.
Start hiking to Clahan.
And that'll take a couple of hours, and then we're going to Clahan, we're going to the Mount Brennan Hostel. So, yeah. See you later. Bye.
We start the gun.
So, here we are.
We've moved into the girls' bathroom, and I had. Oh my gosh, that scared the life.
I'm gonna god, drop it.
Okay, so I've changed into my Cobrain jacket and my Hawaiian tropical shorts. And we're just trying to untangle the tent.
I did my best.
you now moved into the kitchen.
Are you mad?
I think we've got a good setup going. We came in and there was a massive puddle here, so we're just trying to sort that situation out and then figure out how we're gonna, you know, set up the whole sleeping. There's also a big spider in here.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're just hoping that that doesn't come to get me because I'm not the biggest fan of spiders. Yeah, what time is it? Like, it's like half one in the morning.
Fucking burn.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so it's now 2:25. We're in the bathroom again.
We're drying a mat with tissues and the hand dryer.
It's like fairly dry. I think we're gonna go back now. Again, we're still in the kitchen and we're just setting up. We dried the floor.
The tent is shoved into the last cubicle right there.
We'll show you a picture in a minute. But yeah, we're getting ready to go to bed
because
we have to get up at 8 tomorrow and it's like a 7-hour hike tomorrow, so we're gonna start at 10 and hopefully make it to Mount Brandon Hostel.
Let's hope.
Exactly. Yeah. This is the tent. If you can call it a tent.
Morning guys, and welcome to day 2 of our hike. So today the hike we're going to do is from Castle Gregory to Cahan. We're just leaving Castle Gregory now.
We're going to stay in a hostel in Cahan and we
rang
them.
Instead of a tent or a kitchen.
Because last night was rough.
And they have bedding. And
they have cooking utensils and all the stuff like that.
So that's really good. We're just dropping off the plug and the keys to the kitchen or our bedroom. And we're gonna head there. So we're gonna start the hike about, we're gonna go down to this little shop and just get a cup of tea and we'll probably just start
kind of warm up
after the shop. Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear us, but it is quite breezy.
The sun has come out.
Yeah, which is nice. But it was sunny all morning and hopefully it'll stay sunny till we get to Cahan. We're just walking on. It should be about another half an hour before we get to the beach. No, the weather's been quite good so far. We're only 2 hours in though, so
hopefully it'll stay this way.
And then we'll go on the beach and then into the town, hopefully, and try and find the hospital because it better be well signposted.
We're waiting for our hot chicken rolls. We decided to stop for lunch.
It's a nice little cafe, but I'm just starving.
It's very breezy.
The bench is much appreciated. Vilta, do you like the bench? Hi guys! Okay, so it's very windy. We've had to turn this way because, oh my god, it's we're at the beach. It's actually lovely. It's a lovely day for the beach. Okay, so Vilta and Josh are walking behind their little bit far back. We're about 2 hours to Cahan.
About 2 hours, but you know, depending.
Yeah, the road was, I'm going to say, nicer. It's just gotten very cold since we've come onto the beach walk, but we should be on more roads soon when we get to Cahan. Super cold. I really need to put on my gloves again. Okay, we'll check back in when we get to Cahan town.
Things
along the side with like flowers in them, which are really cute. It's still raining. It's not as heavy as it was when we were
on the beach.
Yeah, but it's grand.
It's still freezing.
I can't wait to get inside the hospital. It's about 5 minutes down the road, I'd say. There's a couple of signs. Josh and Vilta are coming, so we're just waiting for them. And then we'll check into the hostel.
And then probably like have a hot shower or something.
And take off the bag. How's your back?
It's so sore. Oh my god, we're carrying.
Dakota's taking the brunt of the weight, which is really nice. We packed everything into one bag today, which is working off a lot better. Oh my god, I just need lunch and tea and
and sleep.
Bye.
Ashes
wrapped up like garland roses. Time I traded all for a stay.
currently making dinner. We're having pasta carbonara. I don't know if we said, but we are. So we have the rashers cooking, we have the pasta cooking, we have other rashers in the oven, just keeping them warm. And
as the woman said when she came in, the woman from the hostel, there's a storm outside and we're cooking up a storm in here.
It was funnier at the time.
I'm leaning on your shoulder, watching your husband swing and shine. I'd say it was
and now we're just washing our face, getting ready for bed. I think it's like 6 o'clock, but we are dead tired.
Hooped.
Absolutely. So we're gonna go to sleep.
But we're starting our hike at 8 in the morning, we've decided. And it's about 2 hours. We're gonna do a shorter version just because the storm is absolutely tearing down outside, so I don't know how much sleep we're gonna get tonight.
And you turned it off halfway through washing.
How accessible it's gonna be to go anywhere in the morning. Anyways, just
what she said.
Okay, so good night and we'll see you in day 3.
Bye.
Morning.
Morning. We've just woken up. It's 7:30. And we're hoping to leave here at 8. Yeah. To start the hike to Brandon Point. We're a bit sleepy. But you know, what's new?
Exactly. Phil and Josh are coming again, so we'll vlog a breakfast when we have our meal.
Flame and the fortune and the list. I'd give it all away if you give me just one day to ask him one question.
Loser, that wax just made me lazy, and I still make this song, and I'ma make another. If you ever actually hit me, better watch out for my brother. Better.